Bow your head, Saxton. Show some respect for the queen.
The only time I bow my head is when my neck hurts.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Queens, New York, Queen Zelina.
Queen Zelina possesses over a decade of experience in the ring.
Yeah, you may not like her attitude, but Queen Zelina is a true student of the game. She knows every trick in the book, and knowing those tricks has brought her great success.
What is wrong with Queen Zelina's attitude, Saxton? You sound like a real peasant.
Give me about 4 hours, and I'll tell you.
She may be diminutive in size, but Zelina is a master strategist inside the ring.
And you're about to see her brilliant mind at work.
Here comes the pride fighter.
And a woman who is all about the power.
And from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Well, if you look up power hungry in the dictionary, I'm pretty sure you'll see Sonya Deville's picture.
All you need to know, Byron, is Sonya is here to take what she deserves and take it forcefully. She's a powerful striker with a very extensive mixed martial arts background.
Yeah, Sonya Deville never pulls her punches, but does like to pull strings behind the scenes.
Not been a recipe for success for her at times, though. We'll start with Sonya Deville, who has really proven herself to be one of the more cunning superstars here in WWE.
A woman after my own heart, Cole. Her ambition knows no bounds. She'll backstab anyone she has to, and she's got hands for anyone who crosses her. You have to respect it.
I don't know about that, but you certainly have to tread lightly around her.
But what about Zelina Vega? Talk about cold and calculating.
What about her, Saxton? She's beauty, she's grace. She'll punch you in the face. Take notice of Zelina or face her fury.
Drop kick to the back.
Zelina isn't afraid to get her hands dirty when she's in the ring. She'll do anything it takes to get the victory and maintain her status. So what do you think is the best strategy for her competition?
Other than begging her for mercy? In all seriousness, though, Zelina usually has a size or strength disadvantage coming into a match. So decide which advantage you want to utilize and stick to the plan.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
Sonya's planning something here. Neckbreaker! And I can assure you that wasn't part of Zelina's usual cold and calculating strategy.
Heavy hands from the cunning Sonya Deville.
She's fighting back. Running clothesline. Right below with a drop kick to the knee. Sonya Deville with a reversal.
Shoulders.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
and hope your next big move is the last one.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass. Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Sonya's lost any momentum here.
Unrelenting attacks from Zelina. Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Up high.
Crossbody from the top.
What a matchup. Hold on.
Things just got really interesting.
You can say that again. Look who's here. Square. Having a little outside help does not feel like it fits the bill.